The step into Carcassonne is to journey back in time. No other European city has longer town walls. It seems that everyone who came here decided to build. The earliest walls date back to the Romans, but construction would continue through the efforts of several powerful French citizens and kings. Although the town has been the site of several major battles, today it is invaded only by tourists and other visitors who are intrigued with its historic past.